In this video, we're going to graph a line using intercepts. So we've got a line here, 2x minus 3y equals 6. Let's go ahead and graph it by plotting the intercepts. So the way we do it is we look for both intercepts. And to find the x-intercept, what you do is you set y equals 0. So you take your equation, which is 2x minus 3y equals 6, and you replace the y with 0. So it becomes 2x minus 3 times 0 equals 6. And so that's 2x take away, well, 0 times 3 is 0. So we just get 2x equals 6. And so then y is equal to 3. X is equal to 3. Now x is equal to 3 when y is equal to 0, right? So that's an ordered pair. 3, 0. So that ordered pair, that is where the line crosses the x-axis. That's the x-intercept. To find the y-intercept, you do the same thing. Except you set x equal to 0. So you take your equation, 2x minus 3y equals 6. You replace the x with 0. So 2 times 0 minus 3y is equal to 6, and 2 times 0 is 0, so you have negative 3y equals 6. Divide both sides by negative 3, and you get y is equal to, well, let's see, a positive divided by a negative is a negative 2. So y is negative 2 when x is 0. So this gives you the ordered pair 0, negative 2. And then what you do is you graph these two points. You graph the x-intercept and the y-intercept, and then you draw a line through them. So let's go ahead and do that. So these are our axes. So the x-axis and the y-axis. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's see. This point, right, x is 3, y is 0. Well, x is 3 way over here. So this is the point, x is 3, y is 0. And for this point, x is 0 and y is negative 2. Well, y is negative 2 right here, and x is 0 there as well, right? So the point, these two points, let's see, the line crosses the x-axis here, it's the x-intercept, and the y-axis there. So then you graph the line through those two points. Okay? And this is your line. So this is how you graph a line using intercepts. You use this procedure to find the intercepts, plot the points, and then graph the line through those two points. Let's try another one. Let's go ahead and graph the line 1/2 x equals y minus 2. So we're first going to find the x-intercept. So we'll do that by, remember, we're going to set y to 0. Okay, so we get 1/2 x equals, let's see, 0, take away 2. So all I did is I replaced y with 0. So it's 1/2 x equals negative 2. And if I now multiply both sides of the equation by 2 over 1, I get x is equal to, let's see, negative 2 times positive 2 is negative 4. So x is negative 4 when y is 0. So that's the ordered pair, negative 4, 0. Okay, let's find the y-intercept now. And to do that, we're going to set x to 0. So you take the equation 1/2 x equals y minus 2, replace the x with 0. So 1/2 times 0 equals 1 minus 2. And 1/2 times 0, that's equal to 0, equals y minus 2. Now we're going to add 2 to both sides to get y by itself. So we get 2 is equal to y. Now that tells us that y is equal to 2 when x is 0. So when x is 0, y is positive 2. Okay, so we have two points. These are our intercepts. Let's go to our axes. the x-axis and the y-axis. And so 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's see, this point, x is negative 4 and y is 0, right? That's this point way out here. This point, x is 0, y is 2. Well, x is 0, but y is 2, right? That would be up here. And then the line that we're looking for is the line that goes through these two points. Okay, something like that. So this is the x-intercept here, and this is the y-intercept. So that's how you graph a line using the intercepts. You follow this procedure, you get two points, and then you graph a line through those two points.